Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of game? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Sega CD or Mega CD video. Tonight I'm going to play the game, yeah, it just got black, Flying Fortress, Keiko Flying Fortress, I think it was. Yeah, it loads the demo. Yeah, and it's a shoot 'em up. I can spoil this many. And so far, I don't think the loading times on the Mega CD are that terrible. So let's see how this.
And what were you doing while they were stealing the key from us? You went to get a snack, you fool!
Ow! You don't have to get so upset about a dicky key.
You don't understand anything. Dr. Poon, who stole it from us, a super intelligent raccoon. His IQ is 1400. Can you even?
Yeah, really. Quite crappy voice acting. And the picture quality is definitely a lot worse than on the CDI.
The only thing I remember is it's called ARC.
ARC? I wonder what it is.
Dr. Poon wants to use the ARC to turn this planet into a raccoon world.
Hey, why not? Sounds like fun.
What a fool you are. It was totally your fault. You know that. You really should. I guess you'll never learn. Well, listen, Rami, until you get that key back, you will get no food.
Wait!
That's right. No key, no dinner. You better hurry and chase them down.
I hate this. Hey, Spot, we gotta go. Spot, are you still sleeping? Wake up!
Hey, no need to be angry at this lazy creature. Yeah, but I'm really positively surprised by the quick loading times. Okay. This is probably something that is classified as a shoot-em-up. But I sort of like it. I mean, it looks really weird. What happened? Still haven't quite figured out what the buttons do. And yes, I know I could check out the manual. Holy shit. Oh. Okay, let's try that again. Or let's try to continue. Yeah, I really have to play more console games. And I'm getting more and more a fan of Sega. Ah, it does autofire, that's cool. Oh, I can shoot. should hold you.
Shit.
Can I shoot this as well? Yes, I can. And the music is CD audio, so it naturally is quite good. Yeah, knowing that I can keep the button pressed helps a lot. How does it come that there are now more of those other creatures? Okay, I obviously cannot shoot them. Oh shit! Yeah, this game is very Japanese. But I like those weird games, so yeah, nothing bad about this. Oh shit. Oof. How am I supposed to dodge those? Yeah, but this is surely a game that I like. It has quite a bit of Japanese weirdness. Also, the control pad from the Mega Drive is not that terrible. Ah, I see. I get those smaller dragons when I don't fire. Oh shit. Probably won't make it this time either. Not sure if that was good or... What the fuck is this? Yeah, this is really a weird game. Okay, one more try. Yeah, so the first game I play on the Mega CD is one that I like. That's cool. Now those bombs would be useful. Get cornered by those flying ships. What the fuck is this? Yeah, that's a good question. It's better to have one powerful bullet or this spread shot. Much scarier than it actually was. And I think I got my first end boss. No? What the fuck? Hey! Why exactly did I die? Don't know, but yeah, this is the game that I like. And I can't continue anyway, so yeah. Yeah, but that's really a game that I like. What was it called? Let's load the title screen. Keiko something flying. I don't remember. KO Flying Squadron. Yeah, hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.